Ah, little Eva, my beautiful daughter. Come to me. Eva, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me.
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No! Rose! Is mine! What the fuck?
Fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Rose. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry the little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the love of a parent?
Not letting you get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Cease this foolishness. Your time is up! Now die! The Megamycetes saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter!
I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters.
True.
But this is...
If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day!
Will this kill you?
Do you interfere? Surely you have no need for this now. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure? Your life is over, Mr. Kid. Why do you still fight?
Hold still.
Why?
Problem might be you, Miranda. You're not capable of real love.
I will see my hopes fulfilled. I must.
Rose! Ethan!